Hey, Pasadena! Los Angeles, or wherever you are from, before we go any further, we have to say something here. Let's make this clear. The Metallica does not give a shit. We don't give a shit about the differences, all right? We don't care about what color you are. We don't care about what you wear, what you do or don't eat. We don't care who you voted for, what God you bow to. Those are the differences. You are here right now to celebrate life with live music for a reason. You are here. You are Metallica family, and all are welcome. Are you with us? Are you with us? For whom the bell tolls? And another thing. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me devil's. I'm In my father's words, what the hell are you guys doing out here? Oh yeah, we're having fun. Ain't that right? Damn, this place is huge. Are you getting this over there? We hear you. You alive up there? We feel it. Way back there! Give it to us! All right. Are we all feeling alive tonight? Are you alive? to live forever, then first you must die.
Hello.
Hello? Yes? Is this mic working? All right. So this time we're gonna play this song with the microphone working. This one goes out to you, all of the people out there that are seeking fame as the answer. Moth into flame. We'll be right back. The midnight knows me well. She creates another hell. Fear to turn on the light, for it's permanently night. Oh, it's fast as desire. This halo on fire. We'll be right back. LA. Thank you, thank you. Hey now. Take your eyes and your ears and your hearts and send them right up here to that man. You put a light on him? Hey, there he is. Mr. Kirk the Ripper Hammett. Say hi, Kirk. And my other friend right here, local boy, Mr. Roberto Trujillo. Hi, Roberto Trujillo. for you, Pasadena. All right. All right. There's a whole lot of family here tonight, man. I gotta know with a show of hands, how many family members are here for their very first Metallica experience? Welcome. Welcome. What took you so long? Oh, shit. It's okay, but you're here now. That's all that matters. And with a show of hands, how many old school Metallica family members we have? All right! Oh, wait, put them back up. One, two, three. I lost count already. All right, I think it's kind of 50-50. There's a lot of new folks here, so I'm loving that. We got kind of all age groups now. It's crazy, man. All right, so we're gonna dedicate this next song here. I hope it's okay, because it's a bit heavy. Is that all right? I'm just checking it out. All right. So this one goes out to all the new schoolers and the young ones that are here, the next generation metalhead. All right? This one is for you. You are finally here. Do you want heavy, Pasadena? Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy, baby! We'll be right back. to the truth that sticks in me. Just some of what time I will see. Tied to the sheet that beat me, cut this shit out from me. We'll be right back. All right. That's a little homage to the Pasadena boys, all right? Sorry you had to put up with that. All right. Man, that guy sings high. All right. It wasn't too bad. That's kind of fun. You still have fun out there? That's what matters, and that's why we're here, man. Because we're having a lot of fun and can't believe it. After all this time, we're still here kicking ass with you guys, man. Oh, yeah. We love it. So what's going to happen out here is Lars is showing up. Lars is showing up out front here, man. So check it out. All right. This is just like the old days, when we used to play here. We used to.
10 miles over there.
Yeah, where? Where was it?
Downey, no, Norwalk.
Norwalk. Norwalk's not too far, right? This is what we're trying to do here is recreate the garage, okay? This is the garage where, you know, Kill 'Em All, Ride the Lightning, Master of Puppets, all that stuff was written. So this is exactly how it looked. Exactly, except for you guys. I don't think, maybe you were here. Maybe you were there, maybe you weren't. I don't think you guys were here. And those giant screens back there, I don't think we had those. We had maybe a little TV or something. We didn't have Robert either. So, and you didn't have a purple drum kit. Actually, nothing is the same here. I didn't have this, no. I had one guitar, Flying V, yeah. We'll play that one later. Okay, so anyway, here we are in the garage, and we're gonna play something from Kill 'Em All. We hope you guys know this one. Cause as family, don't you love it when people finish your sentences for you? You think that's gonna happen right now? Oh, you hate that. I actually kind of hate that, but you guys are family, it's okay. So when I say something like, "Seek!" I kind of like that. Let's see if we can get it louder. Seek!
Yeah. Thank you.
Jesse Vina, how does it feel to be alive? Show me!
No matter how far, could be more. Metallica loves Pasadena!